Battle lines have been formed. Let's see what we can do. Starting to bloody crumble right now. Don't want to get too incompetent, to be honest. Oh, and yet another kill. This guy, when we get the chance. He's probably going to die at this point, but you know what? Ooh. Oh. And that's what it's probably like to be on the receiving end. Hi, funny. So, yeah, that was a pretty good match, to be honest. Phone be vibrating. Comes in straight. Domination. Dominate the opponents. item.
Windows open.
Got my third shirt today. Should get a fourth one tomorrow. Still different, and this we've got three large lasers for some long range pokeability and four SRM4s. So, we're not completely useless at long range, like most fucking atlases are. Nobody goes saddle. I predict this game will end very, 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 very quickly. The Atlas going. As people should know by now that common sense isn't on PGI's agenda. Let's go into the Oh, you know what, that is a great aiming right there, 10 out of 10 with aim again. Be able to take a couple of hits. Jaeger mech, what's he firing with? No, but I don't want to know. Drop down there a bit. Right on me. Exactly what's gonna happen. Team at the moment is a little bit cowardly to push up. Someone's about to try their luck. Taking a pretty small hit there, nothing to be worried about. Crap, one of my legs are about to blow. Damn good Jaeger mate, Jaeger mech pilot right here. Yeah, everyone's pushing back. We should start falling back at this point. Hang on. I do believe I saw something like a shooter.
There you go. Get. Oh, fucking hell, where did that come from? Sorry, Mauler. I'll have to use you as cover for the most part. This is why I don't particularly like cowardly teams very much. Alright. We'll need to abandon the tunnel. Soon. There we go. Where the fuck are you going, sunshine? Oh look, they're all running away now. Boo-hoo. Alright. I'm annoyed. I've got more than enough ammo for these bitches. Hello, crab. Lol. Best game mode, 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 game mode. Jesus Christ. Well, I did more damage than I took. Yeah, you know what? Not even mad. Reggie! Good that key can. Stay. It's annoying they don't allow you to re-pick. Oh look, collecting resources in a 100 ton mech. What the fuck am I gonna do, put it on my back? Jesus Christ, Mother of Mary. Alright. I need to make all of this into a playlist at some point. After this, I'll do that. Turn down the music a little bit, of course. I play Atlas. Strong mech. When we get close combat, I'm gonna shave the arm off. I'm gonna shave all the armor off. What are my Alice's arms? Tear it off. Pick it up. Yes, how'd you like live lasers in the fucking place? There you go, that's it. Get some long range fire from the Atlas. I'm gonna drop it! Poof!
don't just fucking stand there. What are you waiting for, Christmas?
Yeah, so... Oh no, I thought that tree was a mega mountain. The trees were alive.
Oh, there's a more looking at that. I tell you what, we're gonna get that SRS right in this place.
Excuse me, back up a bit.
Have some!
You know what, that made me feel a lot better.
Well, you don't feel very happy now, do you, huh?
Sorry, Highlander. I feel terribly sorry for you, mate, but, you know what? Actually, I don't.
Get some! Have some SRMs in the face!
Okay, I'm being shut up. What's your name?
Cap has been overrun. Atlas, forward. Advance. Yes. God, this is more like it. This is the most fun I've had since babysitting at someone's house where they're substantially higher income than I did. Watching porn on a 16-inch flat screen plus DVD.
Sorry, I kept you waiting forever and a day. But now we're out here together with nothing standing in
our way. Oh, great, it's the fucking fuck police again.
Can you feel
yes.
Get this guy the fuck away from me, please.
Can you feel it between us?
Make him go away. I don't like him very much.
Alright, that's over.
Hello, Warhammer. How are you today? Oh, how do you utilize some LRMs in the face?
Like electricity.